Tonight, the CDC is adding six new possible coronavirus symptoms to the list. They are chills, repeated shaking with chills, muscle pain, headache, sore throat, and new loss of taste or smell. The CDC says that these symptoms can appear anytime between 2 to 14 days after exposure to the virus.